Why can't these things ever be under the doormat?
Sit tight. I'm on my way. They're trapped. What else are they gonna do?
Thank you. Are you the one they call Sirius Sam?
The one and only.
Oh, I am a very big fan. Can you sign my rifle? I collect the signature of the badass.
Sure.
I already have the signature of Massimo Murena and Rodriguez the Ram.
The Ram? Really?
Only one small problem. I left my rifle over there. Many enemies, very dangerous. Perhaps you, the great hero, can defeat them.
Anything for a fan.
You know who I just made?
Enjoy the shooting. Yours sincerely, Kenny the Killer.
Ain't nothing says stopping power like a portable cannon. Got some big balls.
That didn't seem all that dangerous. Why do I say these things? the Colosseum, where thousands of souls suffered under the scorching Roman sun. Well, at least we don't have tourism anymore.
Well, well, well. The mighty hero has reached the grand arena to fight before the ruler of the land. Most appropriate, don't you think? A dramatic setting for the hero's final confrontation with reality.
Is that what you call my fist meeting your face?
You see, that attitude is what makes conquering your planet so amusing. Your unwavering belief in the triumph of the underdog. I want to see that confidence break.
You done talking, jackass?
No, I'm only just getting started. You're beginning to bore me. Let me summarize your final lesson, Sam. There is a hierarchy to the universe. People like you will always be down there. People like me will always be up here. And the only escape you have is death. Goodbye, Sam. Nobody will remember you.
Looks like Ackerman ordered the lobster, and I'm gonna have to pick up the tab. That's why a crustacean is like a... Damn it, Rodriguez, you interrupted my one-liner.
Sorry, boss. You want me to go back down and come back up again?
No, the moment's passed. What are you doing down there anyhow?
Been down here like half an hour. I think the others are that way. What happened to you?
You know, same old crab.